Good morning, everybody. So good to see everybody in your supper this morning. And we have to thank God and we have to praise God for every day that we live. And we fellowship with each other and we fellowship most of all with the Lord Jesus Christ. We have to give God praise, we have to give God thanks, and we have to give God all the honor that is due unto Him. Amen. So I just want to say this morning that, you know, let our heart be close to the heart of God. When our heart is close to the heart of God, then we will think like Him, we will feel like Him, and we will walk like Him, we will talk like Him. Amen. So this morning, I just want to welcome everybody again and say, I love all them very much. Him and all love everybody very much. Amen. Him, are you talking to yourself?
Yes.
Yes, what? Stand this morning, everybody. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. To all families, the family of God, the Word of God said, the family that prays together stays together. And what it means, not only stays together, yeah, but we will stay together forever and ever until eternity. We will stay together. Mr. Vera, could you please come? Mr. Sarah, come. Hallelujah. 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 Sing, Lord. Hallelujah. praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Everybody feel the awesome power of God. Watch somebody standing back as Sister Judy. Keep an eye on those. Make all on everybody. Keep their eyes open. Everybody, keep your eyes open, please. You see, sometimes on the standing or the stand on and talking to somebody and have somebody right in front of you. I want to fold, then they say, oh, and then they run. Don't do that. Amen. Because the awesome power is rolling through the church. Sister Liz, right where you is, the awesome power of God. The awesome power of God. You see, I am in front here. And I can pick up, I can feel, I can taste. I know the Spirit of God is in this place this morning, Sister Angela. God power is all over you, Sister Angela. Sister Angela, your hands, God is going to use your hands. You're going to lay your hands upon your family and they will be saved. Right now, the power of God is coming upon you right now. Sister Mina, Sister Mina, come a little more there. I have a word for you. Stay right here. The Lord is saying, Sister Mina, stay still. You didn't talk to me, I didn't talk to you. Stay still and see that I am God. Stay still. See, I am. See that I am God. That's the word of God. That's the word of God. Travis, the Lord is saying, He will fight. He will fight. Nobody didn't talk to me. He will fight. Stop. Stop fighting and you'll see I will fight. And right now, the power of God is overpowering you. Woo. My God, my God, my God, my God. My God, my God, my God. Brian, the Lord is telling me the deliverance you want. He's going to pray to you, and right now, you're going to feel by your chest, you're going to feel the power of God going to break something from your chest right now, in Jesus' name. Right now, the power. Change is coming, change is coming, change is coming. There's change is coming, change is coming, change is coming. Sister Liz, lift it one high. And that is a sign that you surrender all the Lord. Change is coming, change is coming, change is coming right now. Change is coming right now. Change is coming, change is coming. Even while you worship in God, change is coming, everybody. Change is coming. Change is coming. Brother Robin, God said He would raise you up and He would put a special. Come a little forward. A little forward, a little more. Come up a little more. Right here. God is saying you're going to put a special anointing upon your life. That anointing is the preach and teacher's word. The Lord is saying, I'm going to give you direction, I'm going to give you dreams. I'm going to show you where you are preaching the word of God before you even take a mic. I'm going to show you in your dreams that you are preaching the word of God. I'm going to show you that the sick will be well. You will heal my people. You will heal my people. Receive that anointing. Receive that anointing. Father, give it to him. Give it to him. Wake up, awake all the gifts that you place inside of him. Lord, we thank you and we praise you this morning. Lord, we give you glory. We give you honor. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for your wonderful presence in the house of God. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for the love and with the unity, Lord, that we have amongst Lord, our brothers and our sisters. Lord, we thank you, Lord, that you are a God. Lord Jesus, you are not the author of confusion, but God, you are a God of peace. You are a God of love. You are a God, Lord Jesus, of unity. Lord, we thank you so much, Lord, for all that you have done and all that you continue to do, Lord. Lord, during the course of this time of fellowship, Lord, when all of us can come, Lord, like children before you, and Lord, we can worship you, Lord, because your disciples ask, who's the greatest in the kingdom of God? Lord, and you call a little child, and when that little child come, Lord, you told your disciples, unless you change and become like this little child, you will never enter the kingdom of heaven. And Lord Jesus, Father, Lord, we pray, Lord, for humbleness. Lord, we pray, Lord Jesus, for kindness. Lord, we pray for obedience. Lord, for the book of First Samuel said, to be obedient is better than making sacrifices. Lord, for this reason, we give you praise. Lord, we give you honor. Lord, we give you all the glory. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. You may have your seats. Amen. Those who can find your seats. Praise the Lord. Whee! Thank you, Sister Vera and Sister Sarah. Duras, Vera, Sarah. Amen. God is good. Mr. Nathan, you good? Come on, bounce. Good. Nearly get my bounce. Bounce. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.